Don't you love hot cross buns? Well, we've got lots of them.